sisir wangi sliramu tumaking sirno ojo tangi kan mukuli.
Cause I know I love you.
Are you sure we're going the right way, man?
I think so. But how did the road suddenly get so bad?
It's just like the road by our school. Hey, watch out!
What? What is it now?
Sal, technically, we shouldn't be too far from home, but where is this exactly?
So, what now?
Actually, Miss Siska, what we should have done was taken a left turn initially, turned right at the intersection, and then went straight before turning around and making a left instead of a right.
Know-it-all?
Blabbermouth.
Excuse me?
This place is so awesome! So, how do we get over there?
God damn, what a wreck! With a bridge that size, this is a disaster. Well, this is just great. Huh. It's kind of like a horror movie, isn't it? Oh, you know, the first one to die is usually a perky girl. Just like you, Sally. Better be careful!
What? That is so not funny! If I die, I am totally going to haunt you!
Well, as long as the ghost looks like you, I won't be complaining.
Ugh! As if. In your dreams, pervert. What are we supposed to do now? Dad? Come on, Dad, pick up. Where are you? Why won't you just pick up the phone? Ah, voicemail.
Still, where exactly are we? Let me try checking the GPS. I could have sworn... No, I'm positive I took the right road. That's really strange. This town isn't showing up on the map at all.
What is it, Lynn? Hold on a sec.
Hey, Lynn. Take my picture. like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school? Let's sit there for a bit. Reminds me of the first time we met. You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys. We're about to check out the inside. Wanna come?
Maybe later.
Okay, you're lost.
Hey, where are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are we going now? I so need a massage.
Yeah. I remember the weather was cloudy. Just like this. Our ride never showed up. We clicked right away, didn't we? We clicked right away, didn't we? Do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher? He disguised himself as a pochong. Oh, I was so freaked out. But you weren't even fazed. And you threw a rock at him. No, it was more like the size of a boulder. Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. But for free, though. Right, sis? Hey, I haven't called you sis in a long time. Hold on. They've been in there for a really long time. We should probably go check on them.
Some kind of crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back. Hey, where's Yayan?
Ah, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
Right now, Miss Siska.
Yan! Yayan!
Ha 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 ha!